Aloha and welcome. My 23rd of March already, 2024. Kaimi and I are going to do another sound journey, as we do almost every single Saturday night, which brings me much joy. You get joy out of this too? You like. I think everything is good. My sound levels might be checked. We'll see after it's over. The invitation is to find a comfortable place to sit or lay down where you do not have to move too much in the next hour. Of course, you're always welcome to move, but I find that the journey goes much better if I stay still and let my spirit and mind and body do its thing and just receive. Kaimi likes to remind me to remind you to bring an intention along, because with all this energy that gets moved with these metal instruments and the bowls and the other toys that we have, there's a lot of energy that gets created in your body, and having a focus for it can be a good thing. It's not necessary. Just laying there and receiving and having your body rebalance its energy systems works really well too. Kaimi and I like to share three breaths together. Very deep, full breath, holding at the top for a few seconds, and then just as completely letting all the air out of our lungs. And while we do that, we grow roots. Those roots allow us to be grounded for any energy that gets released that is ready to be, that your body is ready to be done with. You can give it to Mama Gaia, and she will transmute it and perhaps send it back up to you or me or you online, no matter when or where you are, because I do believe in the morphogenic field of evolution that we're creating here. And no matter when or where you're joining us, you're part of it. Thanks for being here. What else? Anything else?
Loud and soft.
Loud and soft and loud and soft. This sometimes these get cranked up. Last week was it's pretty loud. it goes through waves during the next hour, and I invite you, when it gets quiet, to just sit and be with yourself. If you come back to yourself during those times, when we are completely finished, I will talk you back into your body. And of course, you can, feel free to get up and leave at any time. But know that when we're finished, I'll call you back. And there we go. Is that all of it? Remember what I'm saying? You've got everything. Thanks so much for being here, y'all, in the studio audience. We're glad to see so many here. And we'll see you in an hour. You'll see us in an hour. Hello. Thank you. as this sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it. Just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to guide you back home. Allowing yourself to experience the magnificence of inhabiting a body, the absolute craziness of being a disembodied spirit suddenly embodied. And dealing with all the complications and amazingness of having this physical vessel. As you notice this magnificence that is yourself, you may notice that there's some nerve signals coming up, maybe from your extremities saying, "Move me." You can resist if you like. But I'd suggest you go ahead and let a little movement creep in. Toes wiggling, fingers stretching. Wrists and ankles flexing. As you do that, you may find that there's bits and pieces of your journey that want to stick in your consciousness. Whispers from the universe that may change your life. Y'all out there in the digital land, we're going to let you go. Appreciate you wasting an hour with us.
Drink water.
Plenty of water over the next few days, yeah. Stay hydrated. Stay in as clean and emotional field as you can. Get lots of hugs. Give lots of hugs. Trade, barter, eat mangoes if you can. And yeah, be at peace.
Mahalo and aloha from our kitten too.
Yeah, she needs to learn how to relax. Blessings and aloha. Bye-bye.